Remember that Arsenal fans, they are called Gooners, and the team is called Gunners, are not the loudest bunch. The other stadium before the Emirates Stadium was built was actually called the Library, that was in Facebook.